evil deed, I shall have your head.
Please, dear husband, won't you exercise your grace?
Only for you, dear, will I allow this. I turn this man's life over to my wife.
Come, Lady Annabelle, we have a decision to make. What way can I sentence the knight to death without becoming Britain's most hated queen?
You could ask him a question.
And how will this work?
If the knight answers correctly, you shall set him free. However, if he answers incorrectly, you shall make him pay.
What question shall I ask?
Ask him what women desire the most, but to be fair, give him 1 year and a day.
What a bright idea! Tell the king I have made my decision. Listen to me, dishonorable knight, for this next question is your life. Answer correctly, and you shall be free. However, if you answer the question wrong, I will take your head. The question is, what do women desire most?
Miss, can you please tell me what women desire most?
Wealth and treasure.
Honor.
Jollity and pleasure.
Freedom to do exactly as we please.
To be oft, widowed, and remarried.
Fun in bed.
Can you tell me what women desire most?
I know the answer, but it comes at a price.
Anything to save my life.
It has been 1 year and a day. Do you have my answer?
A woman wants the self-same sovereignty over her husband as over her lover, and master him.
I said that my answer would come at a price. Now you must wed me.
I cannot do that. Please think of another request.
There is no other way, or we will be cursed.
She has made her request. She must follow through.
You have married me, so I will give you a choice. I can be old and faithful, or young, and you can chance my actions.
I leave the decision up to you.
Then kiss me, and I will be true and faithful, and young and beautiful.